Google Maps platform provides a set of APIs and SDKs that allow you to use Google's Maps, Places, and Routes data in your apps and sites. To get started, the first thing you'll need to do is enable the tools that correspond to your development platform and include the features that you want to access. For example, if you're an Android developer, you'll likely want to enable the Maps SDK for Android and the Places SDK for Android. You can enable Google Maps Platform APIs and SDKs in your Google Cloud Platform project. Let's take a look at how it's done in four easy steps. First, go to the Google Cloud Platform console. Make sure you have the correct project selected at the top of the page. Next, select the Menu button on the top left corner of the page. Find the Google Maps option. Hover over this, and then select APIs. If you've never enabled any APIs, you'll see all of the available Google Maps Platform APIs and SDKs listed. Let's go ahead and enable the Places API. On the Places API page, you'll see an overview of the API, you'll see pricing information, and links to documentation and support. Enable the API by clicking the Enable button located just under its name. To check that the Places API is enabled, go back to the APIs page. You should now see it in the Enabled APIs list. Enabled APIs are the APIs and SDKs you've already enabled. You can also view some basic usage metrics here, such as the number of requests, errors, and average latency. Additional APIs are those you've not yet enabled. Once an API is enabled, you can use that service. You'll see additional information about your usage for the API or SDK in the Overview page and the Metrics page in the console. You can also disable an API at any time by returning to the APIs page, clicking on the one you want to disable in the Enabled APIs list, and then clicking Disable to the right of the API name. Now that you've enabled the right APIs and SDKs for your project, the next step is to generate and restrict an API key. Follow the link below to watch our next video that will guide you through that process. If you like this video, please like and subscribe for more content like this. Thanks for watching and happy mapping.